Morning, class 3. Now, Peter, we have completed our chapter and in last class we have done question, fill in the blanks and true false. Now, today we will do question answers of this chapter. I hope all of you have understood this chapter very nicely. Now, see question number 1. Answer the following questions. Question 1. Why could Vishnu not got his sex when it fell into the river? Alright. Why Vishnu not got his sex when it fell into the river? Answer is, Vishnu not got his sex when it fell into the river because his ex fell into the deep waters of the river. So his ex fell into the deep waters of the river. Now see question number 2. What did the fairy do when Vishnu told her that he wanted only his iron axe? Answer is, the fairy was so happy with his honesty that she gave all the 3 axes to Vishnu. Alright, once again I will repeat. Question number 1. Why could Vishnu not got his axe when it fell into the river? Answer is, Vishnu not got his ex when it fell into the river because his ex fell into the deep waters of the river. Question number 2. What did the fairy do when Vishnu told her that he wanted only his iron ex? Answer is, the fairy was so happy with his honesty that she gave all the 3 exes to Vishnu. Now see question number 3. What kind of man was Krishna? Answer is, Krishna was a lazy and wicked man. Alright. Now see question number 4. What did the fairy do when Krishna told her that all the 3 axes were his? Answer is, the water fairy became angry at his answer and disappeared into the water without giving him any. Once again, question number 3. What kind of man was Krishna? Answer is, Krishna was a lazy and wicked man. See question number 4. What did the fairy do when Krishna told her that all the 3 axes were his? Answer is, the water fairy became angry at his answer and disappeared into the water without giving him any. All of you do this question answers in your copy. Thank you.